The Quark is going to improve the way you create with your GoPro. Let's get you started. The Quark features only one button on top, which you can use to control everything. If you hold the power button for 1 second, the Quark will turn on. Before you go, make sure the Quark is fully charged. Use the USB cable provided to connect your Quark to a computer or any other power supply. The green status light on the top of the Quark turns on during charging and turns off once the Quark is fully charged. The Quark has two modes, stabilization and moving time-lapse mode. The Quark will always turn on in stabilization mode. To learn how to capture moving time-lapses, check out the video we made about it. When mounting your camera to your Quark, make sure to mount the back of your camera parallel to the front of the stabilizer. You can easily change the angle of your Quark by holding it in any position for more than 2 seconds. This is a great way to create vertical videos for Instagram with your GoPro. You can always reset Quark back to its original position by clicking the button 4 times. Now, you're ready to create amazing footage with your camera.